Welcome back. It's Rampant Asian coming at you with episode 2 of Snapshot. So we just finished parts 1, 2, and 3 of chapter 1 in Fresnel Forest, but I think I'm going to go back to level 3 of part 3 in Photo Zones, just because there's this treasure that we didn't get, and it's kind of annoying me that I can't find it. So we're gonna take a look, see if we can find it on the second playthrough. Hopefully it's here somewhere. Okay. Oh, and then we can also grab those stars. The ones that were like up at the top, that I forgot to grab. Alright. Let me just see. Can I see, where's that extra piece? Okay, so the camera thing is up there, but I think it's just the spawner. Like the camera piece that like spawns us into the level. These stars first. Okay, can't see much anything left or right in terms of the treasure. So let me grab these pieces. Okay, these boxes. So I know the camera thing was up there, but I wonder if there's anything above that. Oh! Wait, oh, okay. It was a camera the whole time. I thought it was like a piece of wood. Wow, all right, well. We're good, mostly, I think. Can I grab that? Okay, maybe I'll go back for that box. Because I don't know if I'm tall enough to reach the... No, I'm not tall enough to reach the ledge, okay. Good idea, Connie. Alright, grab these two. Throw them down. Ah! Yeah! Boom! Found the piece. Great. It's been driving me crazy that I couldn't find it. And now we get trophies or whatever coins. Yeah! Awesome. Cool. Okay. Now we get onto the new stuff. Yeah, the new stuff. So this level, or this section, is called Rotation 101. Okay, not sure what that means, but gee. Alright, let's get to it. Oh, can't push that thing. Yeah. Okay, so this is a no photo zone, so once I put this block down, there's like no turning back, it looks like. I don't think there was anything on that side, right? Okay, well, let's hope not. Okay, so this next section, oh, what is this thing? Can I, what is that? So, hold the button while pasting to rotate a photo. Hold the button. What? Oh! That's kind of cool. Does that mean I can also take a picture here? Oh! I guess not. Wait, so what happens if I have him this way? Do I die? Oh, I died. Okay, so that's a no-go, apparently. Alright, well, I didn't know they were hostile. They just look so friendly. Look at their little faces. Like, just look at that face. Doesn't look mean. how do I get up there, guys? Okay, so unless can I do this? Is that enough? Oh wait, maybe opposite way. Maybe this way? Is that high enough? No, I don't know if that's high enough. How do I get up there? Guys, I'm in a pickle. No, I can't reach that. How do I get up there? This is no photo zone. Unless they really wanted me to keep that that block, but how do I keep the block? Can I set it on the side? All right, well, let's restart this. Let me try something. Oh, I can reach it. Okay. That was just deceitful, man. They just put that there because they wanted you to believe that, you know, they didn't want you to succeed, basically. Alright, well, I'm getting these stars because that's what I want. Alright, and then I also got that. Also toxic sludge, like that other level. And then take a picture of this guy, rotate him. Just gonna grab that just in case. Do I have anything else? No, I'm done. Boom. Okay, so rotation looks like it's literally just rotating these weird platforms with like cute little faces. So, oh sweet, I got all the stars. Okay, awesome. Let's keep going. Okay, always check to see if there's anything by the beginning. Okay, so these look like all those notches to put the platform on, so... Ugh. Oh wait, should I not have gone that way? Crud. Wait, maybe I can throw him here? And then... Yeah, and then I can just grab him again. Oops. Oh, awesome! They didn't exactly F me over. Oh! Okay. Yeah. Wait, so how do I do this? Wait, excuse me? How? What? Unless there's maybe another one on that side? Because I don't think that's possible for me to do. Oh. Okay. No. Oh wait. Yeah, throw this little guy down, grab him or her. Yeah. Okay, cool. Playing leapfrog again. Awesome. Okay, these are exactly what I need. I'll put them down. All right. Cool. This is, oh no. Of course. Okay. Oops. Alright. Oh! Wow. This is a record for most the swiftest death ever. Wow, that really sucked. Okay, anyway. Gonna put you down. Oops, you're a little far from me. Grab you. Okay. Now we're back. We're back in biz, guys. Alright. Thank you. Go, keep going. Okay. Oh. Oh man. I died again. Alright, well, clearly I'm not being very careful. Alright. Let's be careful now. This little robot's life depends on it. Us being careful, that is. that. Okay, oops. I need it a little farther. Oh, I don't want to die like I did there. Wow. Sorry, guys. This is, These levels get kind of tough. Here we go. Can I do, like, a running jump? Because he's got a pretty big jump here. Here we go. One more. Ah! Okay. Good. Drop down again. Jump this way. Okay, cool. Okay, we're kind of back in business. I'm not gonna promise anything until I'm okay. Now, all right. Now we're back in business for the most part. Cool. That took way too long, but I think we're fine. Okay. Yeah, get these little guys with their happy faces set up and everything. Put you down too. Give me a lift, bro. We're good. Boom. Wow, that one was actually tough for no reason, but only because I kept dropping into the spikes. Obviously, spikes means bad. Okay. Let's keep going. Obviously, the beginning levels were like way easy, and I did play them before, so it was obviously a little bit easier for me to go through them. These now are a little more difficult, one because they amped up, they basically upped the ante, and on top of that, I have a hard time playing this sometimes. Oh no, I can't do that way. Wait. I feel like I'm gonna end up like jumping right into its like underbelly and then die. Yeah, I don't think I can do that. Can I? Will it give me enough of a boost? Oh wait. Does that work? Maybe. Oh wait, yeah. Yeah! Okay, cool. So I can kind of like use the rotation stuff to my advantage. Awesome. Wait, I don't want to go there yet, do I? Unless. Wait. Oh, I don't have enough. How do I get there? Wait, oops. You know what? Maybe he stays there, but then I... Oh, nope. Sorry, bud. Okay, well, I really don't know where to place him. How do I... Oh, wait. Maybe... Can I do it? If I can't do it, it's gonna be death. Unless they just want me to do. Oh wait. Like, derping a little bit here. Okay. Oh no. Okay. Oops. Let me just make him not as angled. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay, I think I'm meant to go back this way. Oops. Oops. A little tilted that way, buddy. It's up this way. Okay. It's getting real intense. Oh. Wait. Is this like a whole other... Ah! Okay. Oh! A big trophy! Is this also another thing that I take a picture of? Oh. Wait. Oh, okay. I thought I had taken the trophy too early. Thought I wasn't gonna be able to get my stars. Alright. Wait, how do I get from here to there though? They really think of everything, don't they? Okay. Ugh. Ooh, okay. Just made it. Wait, do I need to grab those two? I think I do. Wait, before I do that. Aha! Save myself some from what looked like certain death if I did not grab that platform there. Ooh. Here we go, guys. Oh, wait. Let me grab this just in case. Ooh. Why is he so ugly? Now you have a hat. Alright. Boom! Wow, that took quite a bit. This is a fun game, but it's actually really tough. A lot tougher than it looks. And I got perfect. Boo. Boom. And that weird ass trophy. Yeah. Alright. That was part four? Yeah, part four. Ooh, there's a lot of parts here, guys. Okay, let's keep going. Part five, bouncing away. What does that mean? This game is like full of surprises. Okay. Looks like literally bouncing. Oh, it's so cute. Okay, cool. Ooh. Excuse me? This is really intense. Wait. You know what? Oh, no. Oh, I... Man. Wait, I wanted to go up there. Huh? Oh, oh. Duh, wait. Here. Okay. Now I can go up here. Am I not? Oh. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Oh. Wait. Oh. Am I supposed to, like... Oh, oops. Sorry, bud. Good thing I can rotate now. Oops. Sorry. His head's in the ground. Okay. Oh, alright. Oh. Okay. Grab this thing again. Oh. I think the point is to put him down and then put this little guy down. Okay. And then bounce away. Yeah, okay, there we go. Wait, where's this thing I have to take a picture of? Did I do it? I don't think I did. Where's that picture thing? Where's my photo op? Is that? No. Okay. Where's my photo op? Ooh. Looks like they didn't finish that part. Okay. Oops. Oh, what is that? Yeah. Wait. No, that just looked like a... It just looks like part of the branch. Let me restart. Okay. First things first. Jump on this guy. really seem to find that whatever thing we're supposed to take a picture of. Is there something up here? I don't see anything down here. Where could you be? Peculiar. I don't know where it is. I mean, you'd think it'd be, like, easier to find these, but... Oops. Did I just ruin it? Oh. Okay. Take a picture of you. I mean... I would think it's that thing, whatever it is, but... Can't seem to find... What we need. That piece of treasure. Oh? Does it happen to be over here? Up here? You know what? I wonder, can I reach that? No. Okay. Can I reach it? No. I would think it's there, but it's not, like, I don't know. I mean, it really does look more like a branch, if anything, but... Oh, stars! Wait. Okay, so... Oh, maybe, you know what? Here. Okay. I think I have to do, like, some weird, like, bounce and jump, like, okay, ready? Oh. Oops. I right-clicked instead. Okay. No. Okay. Okay. Now I know what to do, but it's, gonna take some... finesse. Oops. No. Oh, okay. Boing. Alright. Yeah. Okay, cool. I just don't know how I'm supposed to get back, though. Do I also grab it on the way? No! Oop. Oh! Damn it, I missed. Okay. No! Okay. Can I get it still? Aw, man, I ruined it. Ooh, this is tough. Okay. At least I know what to do now, though. Alright. Is there any way I can grab this little guy? Because, like, that would make things so much easier. Maybe. You know what? I didn't even check. Oh, no. Yeah, how do I get him? Is he movable? I think he was movable. Here, hold on. Let's just... Okay. Can I move him? No. Not that simple. Okay, well... I wish it was. Try this again. Wow, this is kind of a tough one, guys. Oops. Okay. Oops. Oh, wait. That was so cool. Wait, I missed it though. Okay. That's really cool. Only if I could really get that. while in motion, though. Okay, well... Oh, crap. Okay. Oops. Okay, well, I grabbed him partway, but that was not what I needed. Okay. Alright. Here we are. Then I have to, like... place him down. Oh! Oh! Wow, this is really tough. Okay. I'm gonna have to restart this. Okay. So, this is really tough. They, like, really upped the difficulty on this one. Okay. Unless there's like a simpler way that I'm just not thinking of, but I'm like just thinking like brilliant concept, but really difficult. Okay. Huh? Oh. Wait, Where'd my little buddy go? Did I throw him up there? Or I have both of them? Oh, okay. Oops. Took him prematurely. Oh, crap. Okay. Well... I'm not, like, amazing at this, so maybe... Oops. Maybe the... Oops! Oh! Maybe I will just keep playing, but I can identify how to get to those places, how to beat them. I just can't do it myself, specifically. Alright, let me stop this, okay. This is quite a bit more difficult than I expected it to be. Oh. No. Okay. No. Okay. Oops. Wow, this is very difficult. Oops. This game is not agreeing with me. Okay. Alright, well, as much as I want to go there, I'm sure you guys are like, okay, I get it. You're not that good. But... yeah, I just don't... That's like the physics of that. Even if you place this thing here, even if you place that springboard here, like, you'd really have to, like, launch yourself. I just don't know if I could do it, guys. So we're just... Well, that's where you could get the other trophy. I'm just gonna give up. There you have it. That's bouncing away part one. That was really hard. Okay, well, let's keep going. Clearly not a perfect playthrough, but I don't think I'm really... don't think that is exactly my purpose right now. Okay, so from the looks of it... There's stars up there. Okay, from the looks of it, I have to, like, beat this down. Oh, shoot. Okay. This is, like, really intense. Okay. Alright, cool. Grabbed it. Bounce. Alright. Intense concentration, guys. Not really, but... Whoops. Okay. Wait, so how did... How did people get all the way there? Is it that... Is it like that? No, you don't get enough air. How about... What if you did... this? Would that be enough? Oh. Why yes, it would be enough. Oh. Okay. And then grab some more stars. Okay, so I have a feeling I'm not going to be able to, like, get all the stars ever. Oh, shoot. Especially when that happens. So, at least I have the method now. I'm going to restart this. Okay. My keyboard's acting up. Alright, give me a second. There we go. Good old keyboard, Hugh. P-O-S. Alright, almost lost you there. Almost had to do it all over again. Okay, well. Well, you guys know where to find the stars. It's just a matter of, like, trying it 10,000 times until you get it. So I'm not gonna bore you guys with that. We're just gonna keep going. Okay, so I do need to do that weird bounce thing again. Don't fall. Okay. Oh, look at him. He's just... Oh, you know what? He may need to be, or she may need to be just up a little farther. Oh! Okay, I guess I'm gonna be doing that again. Oh, okay. There we go. Wow, these are... I thought I was gonna be able to take advantage of the game, get some good playthrough. But, this is actually really tough. So... I'm just gonna have to accept the fact that I'm not going to get it perfectly. And that's okay. It's not really that big a deal. Alright. Okay. Well, oh shoot! Nah. Alright. That's totally not cool. Boom! Alright. Kinda twitch there. My bad. Okay. By the time this thing is done, I'm gonna be like, oops. So good at this game. Not really. Also, why'd I do that? Okay, so I need to grab you again. And then drop down here. Oh, well. Drop down here. Okay. Nope! How do you even... Oh, god. Okay, this is, like, really difficult. Like, it went from, like... like, 0 to 60... in, like... a second. It's like, hey, here's how to play. Now, don't die in these, like, crazy obstacles. And I'm... I don't know, guys. It's like really testing my skills here. Alright. I really... Oh! Okay. Let me try this again. Ooh, okay. There we go. Okay, I'll accept that. That's much better. Okay. Do I want to drop in? I guess I do. Wait, how do I get there? You know what, that's probably where the treasure is. I'm just... whatever. I'm accepting the fact that this is really hard. It'll be fine. I'll get over it. Yeah. Clearly I didn't do this perfectly. Okay, well, whatever. I'll get over it. Ooh. Okay, easy treasure. I can do that. Also, what? Do I just drop? Oh, okay, so I do just drop. Okay. Oh, I think I'm gonna have to do that weird, trick I learned earlier. Yeah. Okay, well, at least there's that. Did I get this one? Oh. Oh, I missed 5. Okay. Well, that one was actually, like, the easiest one. Wow. Well, I guess I'll, this is a very, very long episode. Ooh. You know what? I'll go up to part 6, and then, you know, we'll do the next episode with 7, 8, and 9 here. Let's go for it. Elephants afoot. Oh, these are so cute. Oh, my music. I really like this one. Okay. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, it's so cute. Wait, don't crush me. Oh, shoot. Could I? Oh, you can bounce on the elephant? That's so cute. Oh, wait. But also, alright, well, whenever I get a chance, I'm gonna try exploring as much as possible, but I know if it's something that's like, that like, I just won't be able to get to just because of my skill level, then yeah, I'll just accept it as a loss. Oh, this is so cute. Okay. This is so cute. I guess I can't take a picture of him. Wait, can I put it on top of the elephant? Oh! Uh-huh. Don't crush me! Oh, that's so interesting. Okay, well, let me try this. Oh, don't crush me! Okay. Oh, okay. Oh? I guess this doesn't really crush me. Oh. Okay. Let me try this again. Oh, I got it. All right, cool. Yeah. Wow, that was actually really difficult. If you don't think like creatively enough, you're gonna get stuck in this game. Ooh, all right. Try this next one. Oh, I'm gonna get stuck there if I jump. All right. Let me not do that. So, how do I get that guy there? What? Oh wait, can I take pictures of elephants? I can! Oh, okay, well that changes a lot. That's kind of cool. Okay, so... Oh. Oh wait, but if I put him in, he's done. Oh, what? You know what? Let me see what else I could do. Oh, they really want you to be creative with this game. Wow. Okay, so that... Oh, I see. So that's probably, like, the final bit of it. Okay, how do I get this, though? Assuming. Mm-hmm. so cute. Okay. If I put the elephant down there, then I can't bring him back. At least I don't think I can, because he's gonna get stuck there. But I think that's the only way, right? Alright, well, goodbye, elephant. I hope you bring me good luck. Wait. How do I get any of these blocks? Alright, well. Oh, wait. Almost there, okay. Yeah, okay. That's cool. Wait, how do I get this now? What? Did I just... What? How do I get across? What? Well... Wow, I think I have to make some tough choices here. Wait, how do I get over there? Oh, this is really difficult, guys. Grab this elephant again. Why do you exist? Okay. And you can't be pushed. Oh wait, the elephant can though. Yes! Awesome, okay. Cool. Elephant, come back. Boom, alright. So I think I could technically go back up there. Do I want to? Not really. I'm gonna put this here. Make the elephant push it. And then I'll grab my elephant friend and we'll go. Yes. All right. Cool. Come on, Ellie. You're coming with me. Okay. Whew. That was a journey and a half. Wild. Boom. Part two. We have one more level. Hopefully it doesn't take that long, but I do not have my hopes up. Okay. So... Okay. Oh, interesting. So then... How do I do this? Put the elephant down and then I jump up? Oh, I can do that. Okay, cool. Grab you again. Because I want the elephant. Alright. Oh. Can I do it? Oh. Okay, well, I don't know if that's gonna work. Can I like? Guess not. Okay, well, theoretically, I guess I'd put one of those guys up there, and then I'd go in there. But oh well. This episode's long enough, so this was episode 2 of Snapshot. Feels like it took forever to get through three parts, or like three stages, I guess, with three parts each. Obviously not going to be hitting perfect game. It actually got increasingly difficult, so I'm going to leave it at that. If you like this game, I mean, definitely go check it out. But if you like what I'm doing, if even though I fail a lot and die a lot in the spikes especially, like, comment, subscribe maybe. I will see you guys really soon. But in the meantime, talk to me. Reach out on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, whichever. Whatever platform you're comfortable with. I'm at rampantasian on all of them. So, see you next time.